website.
Tonight, the WDSUI team has the internal police documents that show how many police officers are working in New Orleans' 8 police districts. And the numbers we found are far less than the 1,300 officers the city says are on the force. WDSUI team reporter Travers Mackle has been crunching the numbers.
It's a quiet afternoon at the NOPD's 2nd District Station House on Magazine Street uptown. For officers, it's business as usual, many coming and going and responding to calls. Coincidentally, the 2nd Police District, which covers most of the uptown area, is where Councilwoman Stacy Head lives. And in her new leadership position, Head wants to know one thing: how many cops are patrolling the streets of New Orleans?
There is speculation among people who are familiar with the criminal justice system that we don't actually have more than about 1,000 officers on the streets.
And these documents, obtained by the I-team, prove Councilwoman Head correct. These are the manpower reports for all 8 police districts, a boots-on-the-ground snapshot of who works in each district and in what capacity. All total, on one random day this past March, the NOPD manpower sheets show fewer than 800 officers were working in one 24-hour period. That's about 500 officers less than the NOPD says it has on staff.
How many officers do we have actively working today protecting our citizens? And if that number is not 1,350, then we have a problem.
It doesn't come as a surprise to the Fraternal Order of Police that fewer than 800 officers are patrolling the streets of New Orleans.
We've been stating for a very long time that the department has a manpower critical shortage. We're now reaching that critical mass.
But an NOPD spokesperson disagrees, saying the department has about 1,330 officers and 30 recruits.
We do not have 1,350 in the districts nor in the Special Operations Division. The reason why that's so critical is that's who provides the services.
Pseudo-criminologist Dr. John Penny says fewer than 800 officers assigned to the districts is dangerous for a city the size of New Orleans.
You need more, much more than 800 people on the streets.
By comparison, the Metropolitan Nashville Police Department, where Superintendent Ronald Serpest served as chief prior to returning to New Orleans, has about 1,300 officers. The Memphis, Tennessee Police Department has about 2,000 officers, and the Baton Rouge Police Department has about 650 officers. The murder rate in New Orleans is traditionally higher than all 3 of those cities.
Without policemen, you don't have a police department.
That's why the Fraternal Order of Police says retention and recruitment are key, but they're let down by the department's recent actions. Last month, Congressman Steve Scalise held a job fair in the area for all military veterans.
It's our understanding and our information that the New Orleans Police Department had no representation at that job fair.
A spokesperson for Congressman Scalise confirms that the NOPD had a booth but canceled prior to the event.
Those are perfect places to go to find high-quality people who are already trained.
Because clearly, the numbers we've uncovered are disconcerting.
I think Stacy's absolutely right to say, you know, let's get to ground truth on numbers of available folks.
The question that has been repeatedly asked of police leadership is, how many officers do we have actively working on a day-to-day basis to protect the citizens of New Orleans?
Based on these documents, fewer than 800. The NOPD tells us it does not save the manpower sheets for an extended period of time, so it's basically impossible to look back and take a boots-on-the-ground look at who worked in each district on a daily basis. In a written statement, the NOPD tells us, since January, we have had Corona Solutions in place, a state-of-the-art software system that schedules our officers and deploys them throughout neighborhoods in the most effective possible way. Corona evaluates millions of pieces of data and makes us smarter at targeting the city's highest crime areas. Next Thursday, Councilman John Johnson has filed a resolution asking that Superintendent Ronald Serpest appear before the council to discuss criminal justice matters. Stacy Head says she plans to be at that meeting. Norman and Scott.
And late tonight, the NOPD clarified some of their numbers for us. They tell us the 30 recruits in the academy are actually included in the 1,330 officers on the force. Earlier tonight, the WDSUI team first reported that three former NOPD officers convicted in federal court for various crimes were still being carried on the department's personnel sheets. To read more about that story and see the manpower sheets we used for tonight's story, go to WDSU.com.